our group, 12 plus minutes. The restrooms used in this is just the people and the city, which is a waste, but we made it to a useful thing. And there it opens, and it looks like this.
When it's open, it will look like a flower. It's very beautiful. Like, if we use the unwanted things and we make a useful one like this, we need it. When we keep it like this, it will just look like a flower. If we go through properly, we'll have a human being structure. These are his face and his hand and his body structure. Inside, these are all the functioning organism that is all having.
Diversity, to so that we used the two birds, a friendly nature, kind of friendly nature, because we used two birds so that we can explain a friendly nature and friendship between our humans and the animals and all.
Okay.
And then you can keep in your house as a decoration, like hang it like this. It will look very beautiful.
Yeah, yeah. It's very beautiful.
Yeah.
And the second thing,
something that is a functional art. We made it. This also we made it out of this paper and this CD, which is not a useful one. Most people throw it out. Usually, throw it also because it's not a useful one. So they throw it out. We can use every unwanted things and make it in a modernized and a creative way. So we use the CD and this glass, this paper, the plastic glass. Say how this function is that it can be used while we play some game. It is a kind of a game that we need. It is called you usually use this buttons and all while playing this truth and dare game. But here we made it to out of CD to play truth and dare. It can be movable. We can move it around while playing, and whoever gets first we have to choose a number. A person can choose a number, and we can turn it around. Then if he gets the same number, we can ask him truth or dare, whatever he chooses. Then we can ask questions, and it's a pretty simple game that we made it out of this.
And in each number, there are rules in each number.
Yeah.
And when we play, the number that point to us is the number we should do. We should say truth or dare to do something.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Shall we?